Congratulations, Tyler, on your upcoming retirement. It's here quicker than you wanted it to be, and that's okay. You're doing all kind of wonderful, wonderful things, and really proud of you. I'm an Air Force mom, and love you to pieces.
Hello there, son. Just here to say a few words to tell you how proud I am. And keep up the good work. Happy retirement. Do things your way. Enjoy it. Enjoy life. And you're in my heart. Always on my mind. And I'm very, very proud of you. You became a young man. God bless. Love you, son.
Well, Tyler, the day is finally here. The official date of your retirement from the Air Force. As you know, your family has a long tradition of government service, whether it be in the military or civilian service. Not only have you done your country proud, but you have done your family proud. Walk tall, for you have earned it. As you go forward into this next chapter of your life, take this advice from me and apply what you have learned in the Air Force to your day-to-day life. Get involved in veterans organizations and never forget those who continue to serve. And I have no doubt in my mind you will succeed in whatever the future holds for you. To's your prey, young man. To's your prey.
DT, I'm sure you know by now, but you've been a pretty big part of my Air Force career thus far. Never was a big car guy until you and I get to talking about stuff, and look at me now. So, if you ever want to get a beer, bro, just hit me up.
Congratulations on your retirement, Tyler. We're very, very proud of you. I know it didn't quite work out the way you wanted it, but life has got something better for you in store. Believe me. Take care. I love you.
Congratulations on your retirement, Tyler. I know you're going to do well in your next project, whatever that's going to be. You're a hard worker. We love you. We miss you. Take care.
Hey, Tyler, your favorite aunt and uncle here. We just want to wish you good luck as you retire. Super proud of everything you've accomplished, and we know you're going to make the best of this.
Congratulations, Tyler. Hope you enjoy your extra free time.
Love ya.
Congratulations on your retirement from the Air Force, and you're moving on to a huge career on the civilian side of the house. You've been doing some really wonderful things in your life. You've been a good woman. You got the car that you've been looking for. You've got a house. You're not being held back by anything. You're doing great. And we are so happy for you.
Hey Tyler, Cousin Nikki here. Just wanted to wish you a happy retirement and thank you for all your service that you have done for this country, and I love you so much.
Tyler, congrats on return. She's laughing because this is a retake. Congrats on retiring from the Air Force. Thank you for your service. Proud of you over in this household. Why are you making that face?
Keep moving the camera every 2 seconds. Thank you for your service, Tyler.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Tyler. It's your favorite cousin, Maggie. I just wanted to let you know I'm making this video to tell you how proud I am of you. Not just for everything you've done in the Air Force, but everything else you've accomplished, to your YouTube channel, to having such an awesome house. We're all super proud of you, and we love you very much. I love you the most, and I just wanted to let you know how proud I am, and happy retirement.
Hi, Tyler.
Hey, Tyler.
We just want to say that we love you and we are so proud of you. Thank you for all of your hard work and dedication to our country.
And we love you.
Thank you for your service. Love you, brother. Take care, y'all.
Say bye, Uncle Tyler.
Bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Titus.
And then hit the red button again.
Hey, big little brother. It's me, your sister. I just wanted to tell you how much I love you, and I'm so proud and honored that you are my little brother who chose to go and serve and defend our country and our freedoms. It makes me so proud every day, everything that you have done and the sacrifices that you have made for us and our family. I love you so much, and I am so proud of the man that you've become. You are the most amazing brother, friend, uncle, just person in the entire world. I love you so much, and thank you.
Thank you, Tyler. I just wanted to thank you for your service to our country, keeping us safe. I want to thank you for being who you are. You've come a long way in the 15 years that I've been around. And thank you for being a good brother, a good uncle, a good friend. And I hope the civilian world treats you as well as the military world did. And I hope you find that being on the civilian side can be just as satisfying at some point. Once again, thank you. We love you. Enjoy your day.
Thank you, Uncle Tyler. We love you.
Well, Tyler, you knew you were going to hear from me, but I just also wanted to extend my congratulations to you. And everyone, as you can tell, is super proud of you, but me especially. I don't know if there's anybody else even prouder than I am. I just wanted to tell you congratulations on your time served, and everyone's so grateful for that. And we're grateful for you to be back to where we can visit and everything, but also congratulate you on your new journey, your new job. And I know that you're going to extend the Air Force mindset into this new job, and they are super lucky to have you, and I'm super lucky to have you as a best friend, and just so proud of you, man. And it's just been great seeing everything that you've accomplished throughout your life. But congratulations.
Hey, Tyler. Man, where do I start? Sorry, I had a lot of ideas of cool invented videos I was going to do, but man, I've been sick as a dog for the past 2 weeks. I remember meeting you back in Knoxville, and I was like, man, this guy's got a lot of energy, he's got a lot of personality, and he was right, in a good way. You're one of the nicest, most dependable people I've ever met in my life. You'd give your shirt off your back to anybody. That doesn't go unnoticed, man. I look up to you a lot. I'm proud of you. Really, really upset the Air Force lost you on the active duty side, but they got one of the best damn contractors they're ever going to get. Money's well spent for sure, brother. I'm glad to have been able to serve with you. I'm glad to have had our moments, seeing your work ethic, your willingness to help, going to PT with you, doing our Waffle House runs. We need to do one of those again sometime, but your dry wheat toast and your egg whites. Man, it's been an honor. I love you. I'm proud of you. I know you're going to continue to do big things, go above and beyond, and make more money than I'll ever see. So good luck to you, brother.
Hey, Tyler, I just want to let you know that I love you. I'm proud of you. Can't wait to see you again. All the best wishes in the world, man.
I think this is like the fourth or fifth time I've recorded this video, but, man, where do I start? I don't have enough time in a minute. went from PowerPoint video to fucking lunch with you, brother. And I had no clue that I would have met one of the best friends in my fucking life, man. I can't speak greatly enough about you. I love you to death, man. Thank you for your service, brother. Truly, truly appreciate you. Truly appreciate everything that you did for me. Crazy, man. Crazy.
crazy, you know, I'm speaking to my one of my best friends like this, but you're absolutely incredible, man. You've touched so many people, and brother, I can't thank you enough, man. Thank you for your service. I love you.
I'm so happy you and Jeremy met in Alabama, and I want you to know that you're like family to us. We're so proud of you.
Can you say hi, Uncle Tyler?
No.
Okay, good job.
Hi, Uncle Tyler.
Hey, buddy, I wanted to get on here and let you know that I am still extremely proud of you for retiring from the Air Force. I know you wanted to serve more, and after our vacation seeing you, I thought about it more, and I looked up a quote that kind of hit me, and I wanted to read it to you. Sometimes the bad things that happen in our lives put us directly on the path to the best things that will ever happen to us. Like my mama always says, God has a plan. You might not know right now what that best thing is, but maybe one day you'll look back at all of this and see the bigger picture. On a better note, I'm so glad that you came down from that wash rack that day and asked me to help you with your windshield wipers. We made such good memories, and I always cherish those for the rest of my life. And I just wanted to, like I said, thanks for your service, and we'll see you again soon.
Hey, Tyler. Just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement. So very proud of everything you have accomplished at such a young age. Keep up the good work. I love you, and I can't wait to come down and visit.
Hey, Tyler. I can still remember when you got to Gunner from Turkey. You were a smart-ass little airman, and you would just come over to my desk and sit and talk, and we would talk forever, and I'd never get anything done. And little did I know is that, you know, we would become brothers, and, you know, you would meet my family, like, you know, my kids, my wife loves you, my kids love you. I hate we haven't been able to see each other recently, but I've had the opportunity to watch you grow from an airman into an NCO and just as an individual. And man, I'm so proud of you, of where you've gotten, and I can't wait to see you again, man. And I'll leave you with this. It doesn't matter if you win by an inch or a mile, winning is winning. Salute, mi familia.
Well, my turn. I'm proud of you, boy. And I want the best for you in life, always. And we've had a lot of experiences together. You, Brad, me, Jimmy, us together as a family. And the experiences and memories that nobody else has. And some of them nobody else wants. But they're ours. And as a family. And I'll never forget. And you'll never forget. And Brad will never forget. Jimmy will never forget. It's good stuff. And also memories and stories that Jimmy will never quit telling stories about. That's good stuff. Stories growing up together. You and Bradley growing up together. Me growing up together. You and Brad and the boys being there through a lot of my tough times. And some of your tough times. And glad I could be there. Glad we could all be there as a family. And you've added a lot to our life. And I love you for that. Nobody else. It just it's hard for you living way off now. You're part of us. We're part of you. We love you. I love you. And I know you love me. And I love laughing with you. Laughing till our sides hurt. Laughing till we have to get up and go in the other room just so we can breathe with each other. I know you remember. There, I'm all right. It ain't under the refrigerator. And hard part is, you living so far away, I want you to come home. Good stuff. I love you. I'm proud of you. And I want the best for you. Now and going forward. Be a good man, a good husband, a good father, and you better bring those babies to see me. And live large, boy. I love you. Live life large. Lots of experiences. Come see me. Bye.
El Toro, what you doing, buddy? You know, I get to thinking about me and you and what I want to say to you, and there ain't enough time. My mind goes everywhere. I remember when I fell in love with you, it was when we were sitting at the kitchen table. I had drove 45 minutes over here to see Peggy, and I was sitting at the table, me and you, listening to somebody whine. And I was plotting my way out of here to go home. And you slapped the table, scooted your chair, and said, "Stop whining." I've told that story a billion times. I think about us drinking beer together. I think about you eating peppers and running across the yard to the neighbors to use the bathroom. Gonna kill a queer in a swimming hose. It was, me and you have always had a special bond. You're my son. And it's always been that way from the start up until now. You've made me very proud of all the things you've accomplished in life, the man you've become. I'm proud to call you my son. And I could always count on you to help me with anything, even emptying the beer refrigerator, eating all the Vayner sausage, stealing my Slim Jims. But you're doing good. Time went on. You became Sergeant El Toro. That makes me think about your graduation when I hollered out, "Estabo," and you shot me a bird that only I could see. It's just so many times, just moments, things that took place that I'm just proud of you. I love you. I miss you. And I don't see that ever change unless you come home and move back in. Yeah, I'm real good. But I love you, son. Don't ever wonder about that. I love you with all my heart. When the weekend's been too strong, I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't want to die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. American soldier and American, beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier.
So I have recorded this video probably 30 times, changed locations 30 times, but this is the last video I'm recording, and we're going with it. But if you couldn't tell by everyone's video previous to mine, Tyler, you have such a huge community that cares about you. Your family cares about you so much and is very proud of everything you've accomplished. All your, you know, brothers without blood, best friends, childhood and ones you've met along the way. Everyone's so proud of you. Even though it is unfortunate that the circumstances today aren't what you had in mind or in your, you know, plan for the future or whatever, God did throw you a little bit of a curveball. But it's so amazing just the impact you had in those few years on everyone around you, people you met in Turkey, people you met in Montgomery, anytime you were TDY, the special people you met in Montgomery. It's very evident that you make a mark on everyone's life, and that's the reason why everyone in this video had just nothing but positive to say about you and just your heart, your personality. So upbeat, so bubbly, so positive. I'm just so proud of you because not only do you help me be the best person that I can be and challenge myself, but I've learned so much from you just in watching you, you know, not settle for mediocre, not settle for just average. You know, you shifting gears from active duty to civilian alone. You know, we've talked about it multiple times. You have a 5-year plan, and just in the short few weeks that you've been on the contracting side, I've seen you shift gears and come up with that 5-year plan for the civilian side, and you've already succeeded. You know, you passed your test of flying colors today, and what a day to do it on, you know, to celebrate your retirement. And I'm just very proud of you. I could record a 10-minute video or 30-minute video or up to an hour of how proud of you I am and how I'm so very glad that I met you. But I love you and I'm so very proud of you. And if you didn't know already that everyone else was proud of you, you ought to know now. I hope this video is special for you and that you can keep it forever. That way, if you ever doubt your future and your career, that you can look back on this and say, like, it doesn't matter. I'm always going to keep pushing forward and keep being awesome and succeeding at everything you do. So I'm very proud of you. Everyone else is very proud of you. And I love you.